This is Zimba, the home village of former Zimbabwe leader Robert Mugabe. It's about 100 kilometers southwest of Harare. Febi Felistas Dube and her husband James Nyatanga say their 95-year-old hero died of stress after he was deposed in 2017. Since then, she says, life has been miserable for Zimbabweans.
Our father was an understanding person who listened and talked to people. He saw everyone as his own children. To us, he's a hero, as everything he did for us had humanity in it and made us better people. Right now, it's different.
But in our way from Zimbabwe, Mugabe is not liked.
Mugabe is not a hero. We can't say he is a hero.
This 32-year-old man who sells firewood blames Mugabe's 37-year rule for his unemployment.
Yes, he fought against colonialism, but after fighting for our independence, he still made us suffer. The current leaders should learn from Mugabe's mistakes.
Many Zimbabweans fault Mugabe for failing to stem corruption and for a human rights record that was criticized around the world. For his party, Mugabe blamed Zimbabwe's shortcomings on sanctions that were imposed on his government in 2002 in response to his repressive rule. Columbus Mavunga for VOA News, Zimbabwe.
The sanctions must remain, then of course we must take over.